even have a meal now without advertising your food. It's called a selfie with you and your plate of food. So what you do, you sit there, you're just like, nah, I've got to send this to a few people. Kitchen, kitchen, kitchen. Take 3 photos, the best one. And you even beautiful contouring, make it look really nice. Make it look like nice, a bit more brilliant than what you're actually eating. I love that you do that. But anyway, you then send it to all these people, and you're eating it, and then the trouble comes. Because you get some food poison. Or you get some stomach problem, right? If I ever take a photo, someone takes a photo of my food, I tell them, you're not sending that until 48 hours have passed by. I want to make sure that that food has gone down in my system, out of my system. Okay, if they want to give any nugget, it's going to fall on the sewage system somehow. Right? It's not on me, okay? So I'm fine. I don't get it, that people like selfies with young children. Selfies with young children, yeah, kuchi kuchi kuchi, kitchi 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 kitchi, all that, sending all the way to all these people across the world and so on, everyone's getting it. People put on Facebook, young kids, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, God knows what, WhatsApp, send young children, why? And then suddenly, something happens to the child. Then suddenly the child doesn't perform well, or doesn't do as they used to do. Why? Because you're inviting evil eye for everyone. Why?